again showed me how cruel it can be by using a beautiful act to fulfill an evil intention. My heart was like a buried lion. I was begging for a drop of love, but the one who decided to fulfill it ends up making it an ocean of desert. I was scattered like sand, and no matter how much I try to understand it, I will always end up losing it. He promised me a committed relationship. He promised to love but me, and then only me. He promised to not let go of me until his last breath. And now, I am broken. He broke my heart, not one, not into two, not into three, not into four, but into many pieces. He even called me the only star he wished for. And now there are bruises and friction going through me as if there is a steel knife in my windpipe. I think I should call the emergency line.
911. What's your emergency? I said my heart hurts. She said that's not an emergency. How can that not be an emergency when the pain I'm feeling in my heart is steadily emerging, so one can cause a break in the breathing heart and go freely? She said, I don't know, but I can't help you. Oh, who can? Who can I go to? Who can help me? Because the pain I'm feeling in my body feels like it could break me. Yet they are saying that it is not an emergency, because there is no external infliction. Well, let me tell you something about love. After all, we are all looking for love, right? Apart from heaven being our utmost goal, we get caught up in what we want our life to be, then we forget what our love actually is. A fairy tale or a lie that we've sold and told ourselves to, and now we claim love is fake. No, 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 love is not fake. If love was to be fake, the Bible would not say anything about 1 Corinthians chapter 1 verse 13 about love being kind, love being patient, and love being endurance. So from whatever perspective that you are on now, love is not fake. How could your mother carry you for 9 good months in pain and not give you up? How can your dad not disown you after all your disobedience? You remember how many times you fought with your sister and fought with your brother and still woke up and said, good morning. You have to do it. Above all, God sent his only begotten son to come and die for us. So I am telling you, love is not fake. Love is sweet, beautiful, and real when you are with the right person.
Yes, and that was your first love. The man who loved you before any other man. The man that died for you just for his father to accept you as his bride. The man who understands and then cherishes the love you have for him. And then after turning your back on him, he admits you to the love clinic, giving you all the healings that you need, and then psyching up your mind that love is indeed a wonderful thing. LSP.